of myself and my Or Force will guide me. The Jedi way is to serve. The best way to win is by not fighting. The Jedi way is to serve. The best way to win is by not fighting. The Jedi way is to serve. The Jedi way is to serve. On the word of myself and my order. The Jedi way is to serve. The best way to win is by not fighting. May the Force be with you. The Force will guide me. The best way to win is by not fighting. The Jedi way is to serve. The best way to win is by not fighting. The best way to win is by not fighting. The Force will guide me. The Jedi way is to serve. On the word of myself and my order. On the word of myself and my order. The Force will guide me. The Jedi way is to serve. On the word of myself and my order. Jedi way is to serve. The best way to win is by not fighting. May the Force be with you. May the Force be with you. The Force will guide me. The best way to win is by not fighting. The Jedi way is to serve. Jedi way is to serve. The best way to win is by not fighting. The best way to win is by not fighting. The Force will guide me. May the Force be with you. May the Force be with you. The Jedi way is to serve. The Force will guide me. The best way to win is by not fighting. On the word of myself and my order. The Force will guide me. On the word of myself and my order. On the word of myself and my order. The best way to win is by not fighting. The Force will guide me. The Jedi way is to serve. The best way to win is by not fighting. On the word of myself and my order. On the word of myself and my order. May the Force be with you. May the Force be with you. The Force will guide me. The Force will guide me. The best way to win is by not fighting. May the Force be with you. The best way to win is by not fighting. The best way to win is by not fighting. The Force will guide me. The best way to win is by not fighting. The Force will guide me. The best way to win is by not fighting. May the Force be with you. The Force will guide me. May the Force be with you. The Jedi way is to serve. The best way to win is by not fighting. On the word of myself and my order. The Force will guide me. On the word of myself and my order. The Force will guide me. May the Force be with you. The Jedi way is to serve. On the word of myself and my on the word of myself and my order. May the Force be with you. May the Force be with you. May the Force be with you.
Ah, Padawan. I heard your shuttle arriving. I am Master Seo Bakarn of the Jedi Council. Welcome to Tython. This is the ancestral home of our order, where the Jedi first came to be, and where our most promising Padawans complete their training.
Chance to see where the first Jedi walked, train where they trained. It's quite an honor.
So eager. You and your new master should get along nicely. Your instructors tell me that even in childhood you had a remarkable connection to the Force. We haven't seen such power in decades. I was hoping your new master would be here. Yuan left her dig site and is returning to Tython specifically to train you.
Is Master Yuan an archaeologist?
In a way. As you become her Padawan, never forget your initial training, nor the Jedi Code. There is no emotion, there is peace. There is no ignorance, there is knowledge. There is no passion, there is serenity. There is no chaos, there is harmony. There is no death, there is the Force. This is... Yuan, I was beginning to worry.
So you've arrived safely, my Padawan. I'm sorry I can't greet you properly, but we already have a crisis on our hands.
I'm at your service, Master.
Tython is a treasure trove of ancient Jedi relics. Recently, our researchers uncovered several teaching holograms, but they've not been fully studied. These holograms may be records of the founders of the Jedi Order. They're absolutely irreplaceable. But... a large group of Flesh Raiders has begun rampaging through that region. Those priceless holograms are in danger.
Is there a way to protect the holograms?
Someone must slip past the Flesh Raiders to recover these holograms' projectors. I intend this to be the first task of your training.
No, Yuan. You can't risk a Padawan against Flesh Raiders, even for such important artifacts.
Padawan who was stronger in the Force at 4 years old than I was at 15. Gifted students need greater challenges.
So I must recover these holograms and watch for Flesh Raiders. Where should I begin?
The holograms are in the Gnarls. Be vigilant. That region has dangers of its own. If you encounter any difficulties, contact me on this holocommunicator. When you have the holograms, meet me at the Jedi Temple. We have much to discuss.
Stand by for examination and suggested products. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Jedi's travel is for official business only.
Take a look at the stock. What can I get you? Appreciate your business.
Thank you. Padawan, come here, quickly. The training grounds are not safe today.
I always expected my trials would be a challenge.
Normally, we minimize the danger until a Padawan is settled in and you're Yuan's apprentice, though, aren't you? We could certainly put your combat training to use. The short version is, we have Flesh Raiders invading the training grounds, and a group of Padawans without combat skills is trapped in the hills.
Just let me know what's required. I'm here to help.
I've got a beacon here. If you can find the Padawans and set the beacon, we'll send an evac shuttle as fast as we can. A group of Jedi from the temple is headed this way, but maybe not fast enough. May the Force be with you.
Activation protocol begins. So, after the long silence, finally someone comes. I am Garen Jard. Millennia ago, I stood as a founder of the Jedi Order.
There are Flesh Raiders in the area. Your holo projector's at risk. I'm here to save it.
To protect without fighting. A trait I wanted at the core of our beliefs. The Jedi may have changed, but galactic peace has always remained one of our goals. Activation protocol complete. Go.
Activation protocol begins. Ah, another has come to listen. When the Jedi Order was founded, I, Kella Bryn, said we should devote ourselves to justice. True justice cannot be driven by emotion. We Jedi can set our passions aside and seek the truth without fear or favor.
The projector for this hologram is in danger. I'm here to recover it.
Then do what is needed. That too is part of justice. Activation protocol complete.
activation protocol begins. A new Jedi comes to learn. Excellent. Excellent. I am Ter Sendon, keeper of the histories, a founder and chronicler of the Jedi Order. I saw us becoming guardians of knowledge and secrets. We Jedi would safeguard the wisdom of the galaxy.
I've come to retrieve the projector for your hologram. It's in danger of being destroyed by flesh raiders.
Saving what could be lost forever. My thanks. Activation protocol complete.
To the cantina, then. Farewell! No one can stand against us!
How's he looking?
He should be resting in the Jedi Temple, but if you're determined to press on, I can help him along.
Give him the last of the Kolto if you have to. We'll fight again soon. Hey, good to see another Padawan alive out here. You're lucky those creatures haven't caught you yet.
I've been searching for you. What happened out here?
Knew they'd sent rescuers.
We came seeking knowledge of the Jedi Code. The Flesh Raiders interrupted our trial.
Never fought like that in my life. We killed it, but Jaradin was badly injured.
Your friend, how serious is the wound?
It pains him greatly. He should not be moving. It is not the Jedi way to seek battle and revenge while a man suffers.
That's your opinion, Menaeus. It's not what we decided. Training or not, a bunch of animals won't keep us from becoming Jedi.
Isn't she right? Jedi don't give up, do they?
She is wrong. Remember the Jedi Code. There is no passion, there is serenity.
That's enough, Menaeus. If you want to help us, we could use you. Help make the Flesh Raiders pay.
You're walking a dangerous path. You and your friends need to get back to camp while you still can.
But we're so close to finishing the trial.
No, we are not. I see you have a signal beacon. Leave it for us, and as soon as we have gathered our things, we will signal for a ride back.
Master Yuan, I've encountered a problem. One of the holoprojectors has been stolen.
Stolen? But the Flesh Raiders don't steal, they destroy. I'll look into this. If you have the other holograms, come and meet me at the Jedi Temple. I'm sending you directions now. And please, Padawan, be careful.
Much to learn if you know where to look. Farewell, young Jedi.
The beacon worked, and a rescue speeder is on its way. You really came through for those Padawans.
One of them was injured. You need to send a medic with the rescue team.
Standard procedure. They're in good hands. You probably want to get back to your trials. Again, thank you. And may the Force be with you.
Prices this side of the galaxy. You check. Appreciate your business. Best prices this side of the galaxy. You check. Appreciate your business.
Best post exchange around. You need it, we got it. Good luck out there.
Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes. Be safe out there. Be safe out there.
Padawan, I heard you begun your trials. Master Yuan says you show great promise. No doubt you are pleased to have come this far. But...
what's the nature of this task?
A war is brewing in the greater galaxy. The Sith Empire plots against the Republic, and the Republic looks to the Jedi for aid. But not all who train to become Jedi are skilled combatants and leaders. Many are scholars, diplomats, strategists, and scientists. Which is why we've created a simulation to test Jedi and Padawans and certify them to lead Republic troops.
You want me to participate in this simulation?
That the droids here in the Yard have been programmed to act according to Imperial military protocols and battlefield tactics. Demonstrate your proficiency at defeating these droids, and you will be on your way to qualifying to lead Republic troops into battle. Can you do it?
Whatever you say.
Excellent. The first set of training droids are ready for you. Get to it. Impressed. Hopefully we'll have something more challenging for you soon.
Jedi seeks to improve himself through study. May the Force be with you.
It's out of my hands, Kaizen. I haven't. Padawan, come in. This is Kaizen Fess, an old friend. He's here on a hunting expedition. A sacred Trandoshan tradition.
It's an honor to meet you.
Tornor Basro, the Endekris, Zankalis, or Tavrapsak.
Some people, even some Jedi, disapprove of my friendship with Kaizen. I wanted you to meet before rumors prejudiced you. First, thank you for saving the holograms. The Jedi have lost enough lately without losing our history, too.
I was glad to help, Master.
I've identified the holoprojector that was stolen. It contained a hologram of Master Rajivari. Rajivari was another of the Jedi founders. He turned to the dark side. He betrayed the very order he helped to create.
This Rajivari's betrayal paved the way for the Sith.
Rajivari was immensely powerful. That stolen hologram could hold his darkest secrets. The thief is likely from Kalikori village. Local Twi'lek pilgrims here illegally. Many of them are poor or hungry.
You said Kalikori Village isn't a legal settlement. I didn't think Tython had such laws.
The Republic couldn't give the Twi'leks permission to colonize Tython. Too dangerous. But they came regardless. I'd like you to go to Kalikori Village, discover who took the holoprojector, and retrieve it. But tread lightly. The Twi'leks are here in defiance of Republic law. We're forbidden to fully defend them, even when the Flesh Raiders attack. Relations are strained.
Once the villagers understand the situation, I'm sure we can reach an accord.
When you reach Kalikori Village, find Bashen, captain of the village guard. He knows everyone. He may have seen the holoprojector. I think meeting these pilgrims will be a good lesson for you, Padawan. Go carefully.
Padawan, you must be the one Master Yuan mentioned. Unless if we weren't Jedi, I would say I could tell, because you are as cute as described. But we are Jedi, so I will say nothing of the sort. Sorry, babbling. Master Yuan said to remind you that she says a Jedi needs to learn martial skills and said that I should say you should.
Thank you for passing along the message. Was there anything else?
Right. Sorry. Go see Master Weddle in the temple. Doesn't look like much, but he'll show you stuff you wouldn't believe. Good luck. May the Force be with you.
Thank you.
to seek further enlightenment. May the Force be with you.
Are cleared for the following travel routes.
Examination and suggested progress.
You're too late, Jedi. Like all the other times. The Flesh Raiders already came. They already took their victims. My father knew these mountains. He helped guide the patrols when he could. But when the Flesh Raiders appeared, he never made it home. He wasn't young, but he deserves better than to be ripped apart. Show compassion, Jedi. Find him, and kill any raiders who'd stop you.
I'd prefer to negotiate, if possible, but I will find your father.
You can't talk to Flesh Raiders, Jedi. They don't think like people. They're only interested in blood. If you find him, if he's hurt or confused, you'll know him by his golden promise ring. He wouldn't part with it. Not until death.
More young Jedi in Kalachori, I see. I am Yulaf Fon, Master of Rituals. I welcome you. You wish to participate in the ceremony, I presume? You understand the dangers?
I'm sorry, I don't know what you're talking about.
You've not been told, then. I apologize. Many of your brethren, your Padawans, come to Kalachori to perform our rite of passage. Those who endure the ceremony are awarded an audience with Kolovish to receive her wisdom and her gifts.
Who's Kolovish? What's the ceremony all about?
Kolovish lives in the mountains above. Once our leader, now she is our guide and protector. To complete the ceremony, you must walk the 1,000 steps to her home. You must carry a burning brand and light the signals along the path. You must protect the flame from beasts and flesh raiders. This will prove your worth. If you wish, I will ignite the brand. It burns only a short while. But if you are deserving, it will be enough.
I'm ready to carry the flame.
Then go, and light each of the signal fires along the mountain path. When you reach the end, you will find Kolovish.
Come over here, Jedi, and spare a moment for a humble servant of the Matriarch. I promise, your other dealings will wait. My name is Vidariat Aeon. I minister to the bodies and spirits of the villagers, and I have a request. I speak of the Flesh Raiders. Of late, we've seen them growing stronger, and I know why.
You have my attention?
The Flesh Raiders have been experimenting, concocting an elixir that makes them ravenous. The ones who drink it go mad. Their lips froth, and they pounce like starving animals. It's black medicine, primitive and evil.
How did you learn of this?
One of our warriors was captured by the raiders. He escaped and told me what he learned as I tended his wounds. We lacked the numbers to attack the Flesh Raiders directly, and not even the Jedi could wipe the monsters from this world. But with our warriors' help, the Jedi could reach the Flesh Raider caves and destroy their vats of elixir.
Then I will make it happen.
Thank you for this. Odemus Mare knows where the vats are hidden. He is our guard captain. Talk to him to learn the Raiders' secrets.
Break out another cask, or three. The festival only comes once a year. Our stores can take it.
Just as well. We have an uninvited guest.
I see. Festival of Awakening, Jedi. You're not welcome here.
I apologize for interrupting. Master Yuan Par asks if you've seen a Jedi holoprojector.
If Yuan Par is asking, guess we could try and remember.
A holoprojector? Yeah, I know what you mean. Naylan found one. Naylan Rollick. Maybe you've heard of him?
I haven't, but it sounds like he has a reputation.
Naylan Rollick, our dueling champion for 9 years straight. He once rescued an entire scouting party from Flesh Raiders single-handed. He planned our defenses. Protects us when we go foraging. Without him, we wouldn't even be having the festival. And no, I am not telling you where he is. Naylan earns his peace and quiet.
That hologram's data isn't safe. Naylan should be warned. Or do you want to risk something happening to him?
Naylan can take care of himself.
Against Flesh Raiders, sure. But some of that Jedi tech is weird.
Okay, fine. Naylan went into the Flesh Raiders' territory. He's probably still there. He's been gone a while.
Then I should look for him. Enjoy your festival.
I think Naylan's got a camp out there. If you see him, tell him to be back for the feast.
Thank you. Jedi.
I think I know what you've been doing. Bedaria sent you to speak with... She told you about the Flesh Raider elixir, didn't she? How it makes the Flesh Raiders strong. Vidariot's been looking for a way to destroy the elixir, but she's making... We shouldn't destroy the elixir. We need it. And I'll pay you well if you bring it to me.
What exactly do you want it?
The elixir can make our guardsmen strong. Yes, it may change them, but it will work. We can defend our village and destroy our foe. Imagine, if the elixir can make a Flesh Raider powerful, what would it do for a Pilgrim Warrior? Bring it to me, and you will be rewarded, praised.
I won't help you feed the elixir to the pilgrims.
Fine. Obey the orders of an old woman and destroy the elixir. But pilgrim blood is on your hands. The elixir is in the caves beyond our village. I doubt Jedi can even come close to the vats.
Perform the rite of the pilgrims well, Jedi. I saw the signal fires as you climbed the path. Very few of your kind make it this far. I am Kalovish, first matriarch and reader of the ancient texts. I led our people to this planet, and I welcome you.
It's a privilege to meet you, Matriarch.
And it is my privilege to meet a Jedi who accepts our ways, even our own kind, the other Twi'leks. They mocked us and denied the authority of the Matriarchs. That is why we came here. Now you've completed the ritual, and you are friend to the Pilgrims. You share our burdens, and you share our strength.
I am quite honored.
Take these gifts. We have very little, as you must know. But you are Jedi. You share our world, and you face a difficult future.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Remember us, and remember our ways. Go to your duties now, and as we part, know that my blessings go with you.
To the cantina, then. Farewell!
Matriarch, forgive me! The Flesh Raiders are here! I can't fight them! The patrol is too far away! I can't! Goodbye, my son! My Matriarch! Goodbye!
make a lot of noise. I come for a flesh raider, I find a Jedi Padawan. I come to listen, to think among the dead, to fight for my people. Why have you come?
The villagers said you'd taken this holo projector, Nalan, and told me where to find you.
I suppose they spun the tale of me being a legendary protector, too. They don't understand. Are the flesh raiders destroyed? No. My people aren't safe until my learning's complete. Tython's relics still have lessons. I listen. I can do things I never imagined possible. I will be the defender my people deserve.
Once you become this great defender, what's the next step?
We make Tython ours. No Jedi, no Republic. Our world to plow and harvest and defend. We hunt the flesh raiders to extinction and laugh. Rajavari showed me how to punish them. The flesh raiders will come, but not leave. A merciful death compared to what my people have suffered.
You'll get us both killed.
There are hidden wonders, Jedi. And my journey has just begun. Now run, or die.
Your ailments. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Jedi, you're back. What happened out there?
I did all I could.
What? No! Those monsters. Tell me you cut them into pieces for what they did.
I went out there to save a man's life, not to satisfy your thirst for blood.
So you let those monsters live? I should be grateful to you for finding out the truth, but you desecrate my father's memory.
Mourn your father and move on, before anger consumes you.
I don't need your counsel, Jedi. Leave me to grieve. We won't speak again.
You look well, Jedi. I'm glad the Flesh Raiders didn't hurt you. Did you destroy the Dark Elixir?
Odumas tried to bribe me to leave the Elixir intact, but yes, I destroyed it.
Odumas wanted the Elixir for himself, I suppose. You needn't tell me. I can guess. His encounter with the Flesh Raiders addled his mind. I will attend to him. In the meantime, thank you.
Anything a soldier needs, and some things he doesn't. Good luck out there.
Reminder, mechanized travel is for official business only.
You are wise to seek further enlightenment. May the Force be with you.